This is my 8-inch 5-speed Wen drill press. I have an upcoming project where I need to use the drill press extensively, so I thought I would test it out first. As you can see, it can't even cut through Home Depot plywood with a Forstner bit, so it's time to upgrade.